Mon chéri, je t'en prie, ne me fais pas de mon ami.
What the fuck, bro? Hi, my name's Paul Taylor. I'm English, but I live here in France. And one of the things that I've never understood is les boulangeries. What the fuck, France? Oh, Jean-Pierre! If there's one thing in France that's 100% perfect, it's bread. It's better than cocaine. But the place where you buy bread, it's a nightmare. Lazy de nightmare bun. Oh, I'm glad you fucking asked. Les boulangeries are a nightmare for three reasons. Ninja! Number one. Queues. In France, bread is more important than religion, which is why on Sundays there's nobody in the church. But there's 250 people here at the local boulangerie. And you better know what you want when you join that queue, because it moves fast. And if you hesitate for even a second, everyone's going to be staring at you like you're a buffering YouTube video. Je vais vous prendre un croissant et un...
Putain, ça m'énerve quand ça fait ça.
Y'en a un qui passe, hein? Allez, là, on se dépêche un petit peu.
Je fais pas une vidéo personne.
Un croissant et un pain au chocolat, s'il vous plaît. Et avec ceci, number two, les boulangères. Who are these women? They're like robots manufactured in the same factory to say exactly the same thing all the time.
Et avec ceci.
If I wanted something else, I would have ordered something else, but I didn't. So I don't, okay? But you still get emotionally attached to your boulangère. In fact, you get so attached, it's almost like being married to them. Because if you get caught cheating on your boulangère with a different baguette, she's gonna lose her shit.
Mais ça vient d'où ça?
Tu m'as trompé avec une autre boulangère.
Un divorcé pour monsieur.
Number three, the baguette. The pinnacle of French bread and the proof that gluten intolerance is bullshit. But there are so many rules when buying a baguette. And when you start off, you need to make a really important decision. To baguette or to demi-baguette? That is the question. But we all know if you get a demi-baguette, you're a sad loser who goes home to his demi-glass of wine, on his demi-table, sat on his demi-chair, speaking to his demi-teddy bear. Oh, who's your little cutie pie? Yes, you are! Then you need to choose how cooked you want it. Do you want it très bien cuite ou pas trop cuite? I thought I was ordering bread here, not a fucking steak! And when you finally get your baguette, by law, you have to eat the end of it before you get home. Because every time you don't eat the end, there's a little boulangère somewhere that falls right down dead. What the fuck, bruh? Hey, abonne-toi, which means subscribe in French, which you should do because this channel is fucking amazing. Oh, and also check out the other videos that we have.